Hey everyone and welcome. In today's video, I'm presenting you the on-page SEO checker. Quite a simple workflow. It will start based on a form submission. So here's an example of one. If I'm going to press here, I can write here, let's say 21collagen.ro, and this will start the whole workflow. I'll just stop it right here because we already have one which is already running for this case scenario. So what it does, we're getting all the internal links. We are splitting them out and then we're putting them through a loop. Here we're using data for SEO to check overall on-page SEO vitals, and then we're creating also a report. So here's an example of exactly what is populated inside our sheets. So we have the URL. So here are all the URLs will be of the exact same page, which is in this case scenario, it's dragomami.ro. You're going to have the on-page score, also your status. And then of course, we're going to go for meta title, meta description. Then we're going to have a few of vitals, right, that we need to work on. Let's say, for example, here has descriptions. So maybe these pages in this case scenario, they don't have a description, so need to work on that. Also, you can see here also the misspellings on any specific page, on every page you can say, because we are doing that. And of course, priority fixes that we need to work on, because this is also something very important that we need to work on, which are page vitals. It is working as we're currently speaking and is populating as we speak. So here I just put the website of my friend and it's just currently I am doing the full on-page audit, right? And based on exactly what we're seeing right here, so our job here would be basically to make everything green and like that. So we're going to make sure that our on-page SEO is good. Also, if I want to go more deeper, let's say maybe in this case scenario, because this page has a lot of faulty things, you can just easily press here, I press there, and you get this full SEO, on-page SEO audit. So you have your load time, which is slow. So failed score web vitals, right? So I do need to work on these specific things. We also have the solutions and the spelling error. So what else do we need? It's quite simple. So yep, everything was done basically with the help of this workflow. As I mentioned, it's quite simple. Here we're using Firecrawl to scrape the data inside. Here we're using on-page SEO data node from Data for SEO, the instant pages. And then here we're just creating just a report based on this response. And then we are populating inside this Google Sheets, which is quite simple. You just run it once, depending on how many pages your website has, and it will start populating them one by one. How to set it up? By the way, very simple. First, you will need to have the Firecrawl API key. So to get that, you're just going to go to firecrawl.dev. You're going to go to dashboard. You're going to sign up or sign in. You're going to press an API key, and here you copy your API key. You go back here, you press on get map, and here you will need to put your own API key. Make sure that the viewer is there, right there. Next, you'll need to put your on-page SEO. Basically, for this, you need to have Data for SEO API. So go for Data for SEO, login or sign up. Here you can go also to API access. And here you will also have your API and your API password that you need to set up. Basically here in the basic auth, just press here or create and just put that one right here. Yeah. And next you need to connect your Google Drive. So make sure here you're going to put a Google Drive folder, maybe with a view on. And of course you need to connect your credentials right here. And same with Google Sheets. Just make sure that everything is covered. Everything is green. Like for example, in this case scenario, as it's currently logged, it's working. You can see that everything here, just make sure that all is green. And it has, of course, fields to fill. And yep, that's it. We also have here a step-by-step guide. So just how to work on specific aspects. And yep, right here. And this is our dear on-page SEO checker. So I'll say that's it. It's quite a simple workflow. We are pulling on-page SEO from Data for SEO. And then we're properly deconstructing and formatting. And we're putting it nicely for us to see exactly where the problems are. So you also need to make a copy of this Google Sheets. So it will be available inside the workflow. So right here. So we can have step-by-step guide, right? Make the copy of the sheets and boom, right here. Here is the same exact sheets that currently is working live. And yep. So far, that's it. So this is the on-page SEO N10 workflow, especially for you guys. I hope you liked it. It will be available inside our AI Marketing Hub Pro community. So just by pressing here, you'll be able to find it inside. And thank you for watching. I wish you a good day ahead. Goodbye.